Okay, so let's see, what can we do today? I have no idea. Let's try AGK again, just because it's super easy. I'm gonna open this project. It's called Particles. Okay, and this is nothing. It's just an empty template, and you can see that we have nothing. Let me go to the project, and here are the graphics we're gonna be using. Let me open that in the Photoshop. Made a really cheesy snow scene, and let's open the particle. It's a PNG file. And let's close this, and let's load our background. So copy this, paste it. This will load my background, and here is my background. Let's load the other image. We're just gonna load it. We're not gonna display it right away. Load image, and it's gonna be image one. And the image is called particle.png. So let's create the particles. It's gonna be create particles, particle number. And it's gonna be 10, 10. If you run this, you're gonna notice that nothing happens. Let's set the image for the particle. It's gonna be set particle image. And it's gonna be 1, 1. One for the object and one for the particle. And still nothing happens. What's going on? Let's set the position of the particle at start. Set particle start position. In brackets, 1 for the object number and 4 zeros. So 4 and I type 3. Separating by commas. Let's make this one minus 300. Let's set the particle size. Set particle size. Size. Find size. Bracket 1, 24. Where are my particles? I'm not seeing the particles. What's going on? And oh, I see the particles. They're there. They're just a little too high. Let me bring them down a little bit more. Set this to 100. There are the particles. Okay. Set the life of the particles. Set particle life. Bracket particle number and the life 30. Let's set the particle angle. Set particle angle. It's here somewhere. It's gonna be 15 degrees. Run it. They're gonna come down straight down. Let's set the velocity range. It's gonna be set particle velocity range. Particle one, and the velocity is gonna be from 2 to, let's say, 20. Let's try it out. Well, maybe 20 is a little too much. Let's try 10. And that seems a little bit more natural. But we have snow that is randomly spawning everywhere, and that doesn't normally happen in real life. So let's change this to minus 300. So this will happen outside the screen. Let's run it. And there is our snow. Whoa. It's like real snow. One final adjustment, we can set the frequency. Let's set the particle frequency. And let's make this 80. Try it out. Whoa, that seems a lot better now. So, and you can see that this is extremely simple. That is nothing to it. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.